dear members of the IATP, esteemed representatives of the aviation technology industry. I would like to begin my speech by welcoming you all to Istanbul and to the conference.